The race for the U.S. presidency is underway. The Democrats are winning, but someone has interfered with the election. The goal is to prove it. The Republicans' plan is to destroy every trace of evidence. Republicans and Democrats, two teams, two objectives, two outcomes. But they have one challenge in common: justice or reputation. What will you choose?